So we're here at the 2014 America Cup, last practice before the bronze medal match. I was hoping, Doug, that you can give me just a rundown of the para team, its history, and a bit about itself, what it's about.
This team started out in 2005. Drew and myself came on board at that point in time. We had our original camp in London, Ontario, and have spent 10 years together trying to build this team to where it is today.
And CP, can you explain what that means?
Cerebral palsy is a neurological effect that occurs at birth. Usually oxygen is cut off to the brain. CP can affect an arm, or it can affect both limbs, or it can be in both hands. But realistically, it just affects their neurological movements. So sometimes they may have a little bit of a hitch or a little bit of a gait problem. But other than that, they're great soccer players.
And how do you find these great soccer players?
So we've spent many hours walking all over town to see if we can find people with CP, but more recently we've done a lot of work on social media. Our Facebook page attracts a lot of people. The Canadian Soccer Association website is brilliant, and it does a lot of articles on our program. Newspaper articles, wherever we go, we try to get some form of media attention. We post our athletes who are interviewed in their hometowns and make sure that gets out there. And recently we've joined Twitter and getting our word out that way.
So if a player is out there and is interested and hears about the program, wants to get in touch, is that the best way to do it?
Yeah, you can find us on the Canadian Soccer Association website, or you can go to your local soccer association. Drew spent many hours traveling the country, putting on clinics and things for the coaches out there. So most coaches in most communities will have heard of our program. You get a hold of your local program and they'll go through the process of finding us, the OSA, if you're in Ontario, or the Quebec Federation, or out west.
And just finally, actually, one more question. Tomorrow, a bronze medal match against the USA. Give me a bit of context of what that means for the program itself to be in another final.
Well, we haven't been in a final since 2007, where we defeated the U.S. 1-0 in Rio de Janeiro in the Parapan Am Games, which was a thrilling game for us very early on in our program. I think the guys are very excited to represent their country, and this is a really, really, really big thing for our program. It's a big step. We're on the world stage and a chance at a bronze medal, and it's great for the program, and it'll bring more attention to us.